today we met the Jurincheke in totality, and what we've agreed upon is that they will assist us, they will come in terms with the students, and they will solve this thing once and for all. So they promised that this university, when it was given, the land was given, it was people have been expelled, and finally they killed Evans Njoroge Kidero. So they've asked us to stay peaceful, and then also they've said that the university was not given to be a mortuary, but to be a place where people are learned and provide very good facilities to us. So they are like our parents, and they promise that they will work in conjunction with that. And as students, we promise that we will be peaceful until justice is provided for us within 7 days. That's the ultimatum they've given the management, that they should act within 7 days. We'll get a feedback and we'll be back to school. So comrades, stay calm. By in a minimum of 7 days we'll know our fate and we'll be back to school to proceed with our staffs.
Tumezungumza pamoja na wazazi wetu wa hapa ambao ni Nchurincheke, ndio wenyeji wa huku, na wamekubali kwa moyo mmoja kwamba lazima mabadiliko yaje, na mabadiliko hatuwezi tukayakataa. Sisi wenyewe toka mwanzo tulikuwa tunasema kwamba tunahitaji mabadiliko, na kwa pamoja tunazidi kusema kwamba tunahitaji mabadiliko. Tulianza vita hivi takriban zaidi ya miaka 4 imeisha tukiwa tunalilia mabadiliko, lakini vita hivi hadi wa leo unaona tumempoteza mmoja wetu havijaisha. So kwa pamoja tunasema lazima mabadiliko yafanyike. Wametuahidi kwamba watafanya mabadiliko within 7 days, siku saba, na sisi tunangoja. Kwa pamoja tunasema lazima mabadiliko yafanyike, na hatutaogopa wala hatutatishika. Tushauawa, tushatishiwa, tushaexpeliwa, lakini kwa pamoja lazima mabadiliko yafanyike.
Brother Njoroge Evans, you have been on the streets for more than 3 months, and now you are saying it is not over until the new management is in place in Meru University. So for the public, is that Meru University management has decided not to take in on what comrades have been requesting for long. So in Meru University, we have several problems that we have been encountering. First one being the increment in fee when we compare it to other universities. Initially, we are paying around 13,000, of which they have increased to more than 50,000 per academic year, of which we are against.